In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Roblox crash errors. This issue is often accompanied by the "an unexpected error occurred and Roblox needs to quit" message. The first solution is to close Roblox and open the start menu. Search for Roblox, then right-click on it and choose to open file location. Right-click on the Roblox shortcut and select open file location again. Right-click on the Roblox Player Beta application, then select properties. Go to the compatibility tab, then head down to the bottom and check the box to disable full screen optimizations. Click apply and OK, then try opening Roblox. If Roblox is still crashing, then open the Roblox Player Beta properties again. Switch to compatibility and uncheck the box to disable full screen optimizations. Then apply and click OK. Open Discord if you use it. Click on the gear icon at the bottom to open the user settings. Select advanced from the side, then head across and turn off hardware acceleration. Click OK and Discord will restart. Test Roblox. If Roblox is still crashing, then you can try closing game overlays. In some cases, game overlays can cause performance issues when playing games. Some common overlays you can try turning off are the GeForce Experience overlay and the Discord game overlay. While these aren't likely the issue, I recommend playing without game overlays enabled as a test. The next solution is to close other applications that may be using resources causing Roblox to crash. Be sure to close programs using the cross in the corner. Then head down to the taskbar and open the hidden icons menu. Some applications will remain open here even once closed. Right-click on an application and select either exit or quit. Don't close anything you're unsure of what it does. If Roblox is still crashing, then right-click on the start menu and select run. Type in %temp%, then click OK. Select anywhere on the side and press R on your keyboard. This should move you to the folders that start with R. Select the Roblox folder, then right-click and choose to delete. On Windows 11, you will need to press the trash can icon. Try playing Roblox. The next solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Roblox. Right-click the start menu and select Installed Apps or Apps and Features on Windows 10. Select the search bar and type in Roblox or find it from the list. Click the three dots on the side and choose to uninstall. Then select uninstall again to confirm. On Windows 10, you will need to click on Roblox to get the uninstall option. Wait until Roblox has uninstalled, then close. Right-click on the start menu again and select run. Type in %localappdata%, then click OK. Click anywhere on the side and press R on your keyboard. Select the Roblox folder. Then right-click on the folder and choose to delete. Find the Roblox installer on your PC. If you don't have the installer, then go to the Roblox website and click the play button on an experience. This will allow you to install the Roblox app. Open the installer and follow the installation process. Then try playing Roblox. The Roblox crash error should now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.